feed these guys mealworms, some sugar water, and a little drop of honey as well.